four, three. Here at the World Series on October 31st, 2009, there's only one beer you can drink, and that beer is a half and half. Half Guinness, half Harp. If you don't have this, you're only half a man. Refreshing.